Well, this should be pretty interesting because Scott Hamilton is going to counter with the classic Georgia. And his ability to tell a story while he skates is wonderful. Gets one attempt at a triple, and it's going to be the triple Lutz. Ooh, just pulling it off.
It almost doesn't matter what he does. You know, he's such a great performer, and he really pulls on those heartstrings.
Browning before him, Scott Hamilton will attempt three double axels in a row. There's the second. Pretty impressive.
Wow, now that's impressive to throw in a fourth double axel.
Too far from Broadway, and Scott Hamilton is the consummate performer, a thespian on ice.
And every time he performs on the ice, he has the profound understanding that the audience is the most important part of the performance.
Now, Peter, how hard is this?
Well, surprisingly, JB, it's considered easier than some of the entry-level jumps in figure skating. But for Scott Hamilton, it's just like a walk in the park.
So I can do that?
In a word, no.
I agree.
Scott Hamilton. 10.
Whoa!
9.9. 9.2.
That's an 8.
9.8.
Ah, Liz. Liz, you're too kind.
49.2.
It wasn't that good.
And after four competitors.